Well, closing arguments will be heard tomorrow in the Apple River stabbing trial.
Today, the man accused in the deadly stabbing took the stand, saying he was acting in self-defense. Lou Ragus was in the Hudson courtroom today, joins us live now with more. Lou?
Randy and Julie, Nicolae Miu testified that he felt under attack and feared for his life, that he stabbed just to defend himself, not with the intent to kill anyone. Miu testified that he pulled out his knife when his fear level rose, as he was surrounded by teens and young adults who were taunting him and put their hands on him. He testified that he stabbed after being punched in the face and knocked on his back. The prosecution in cross-examination focused on the lies Miu told police, pretending he wasn't involved in the incident at first, then claiming he wrestled the knife away from a teen who attacked him.
Did you not testify earlier that you lied about the knife?
That I did.
And then nobody else had a knife on the river except for you.
That I lied about the knife.
So it's impossible then for you to have twisted someone's arm and stabbed them with their own knife, right?
I know that it's not right. It's not true.
And Miu was the last witness to testify. Closing arguments are scheduled to begin at 8:30 a.m. tomorrow. The jury should begin deliberating by about noon. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Lou.